old gods on new streets. Not only had the concert sold out among the living, it seemed all the undead were coming too. I knew that there would be a lot of angry vampires out there, frightened of the light I was directing on all our kind.
Do you have anything else to say to the other vampires listening out there?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I do. Come out, wherever you are.
They wanted me dead. Let them try. Bring it on. Better dead than alone.
Hey, honey. Would you like some tickets for tomorrow? Are you going to the show?
No, thank you.
Come on, I got them for $200.
$200? I don't think so.
What if I say 150?
Oh, 150. You're going to cut me a deal.
I'll cut you a deal.
Excellent.
She's gorgeous. So listen, I only had two girls, okay? So how old are you then?
Check it out. Champagne.
God, I can't believe it's really you. I'm your biggest fan.
Boo.
Boo back.
Lestat, I came all the way from Tarzana.
Really? And you?
London.
A London goth. I see. It's funny. I would have pegged you for a Talamascan.
Maybe in another life.
I'm an Episcopalian.
And I'm a freaking Buddhist. Lestat.
Roger, would you take our little Episcopalian back to church?
Just the one tonight? Sure. Our sweetheart. Come on.
What?
Come on. Come on.
What?
Don't worry. It's a good thing. Believe me.
Do I still get to go backstage?
Why are you following me? What do you want? All this way, just to return this to me, out of the goodness of your heart.
I want you to show me what it's like.
What is like, exactly?
To be like you.
I don't have time for this.
All a vampire has is time.
Not this one.
Right. The Covens are coming for you. How are you going to spend what may be your last night on Earth, Lestat, as you always have, alone?
Why not?
Why not share it with me?
All right. This may be painful for a mortal. You're still attached to your skin.
I don't care.
Trust me.
Yes.
Then close your eyes.
Thank you.
Arias was right. But I never understood until I met you.
What do you mean?
You're beautiful to me because you're human. Your frailty. Your short years. Your heart. Even as you think it's breaking. All that seems suddenly more precious than anything I've ever known.
I'm not as precious as you think. Do it. Please. Let me be with you. Let me know everything.
Oh, you want to know everything? Come then. I'll show you.
Is she all right?
Get away! Get off me!
Now you see? Are you ready? Now do you want it? Huh? Of course you don't.